the news? The work you girls put in for the resistance is invaluable. Thank you. Everything.